Now let's see next example about printf again. Respect to decimal numbers or floating point numbers. In previous videos or previous example, just we are discussing only integers or strings or character. We don't be discussing about decimal number or floating point numbers. But in that case or that example, we are discussing about in details decimal numbers or floating point numbers. Like a decimal number or like a integers, as we seen, we can represent any integer number in three different number systems: octal, decimal, hexadecimal. Similarly, floating point number also can be represented in two representations: decimal point representation dot or exponent representation or scientific representation e, like that. Like we are having some value like a 15 in base 10, it is also equivalent to a in base 16. There is no difference. Similarly, we are writing some value like a 2.5, then again we can write same value in the form of exponent also without changing any meanings. How to converting any decimal representation into exponent representation, or how to converting any exponent value into its equivalent decimal point representations, like that. First of all, we are creating some variable as x. Here we are declaring some variable as x with the initial value 268 point. We are changing that value, we are taking some small value like 268.25, like that. Then first of all, we are displaying that value of x y using %f. As we seen, integer number can be displayed by using different types of format spacebar or different types of format. Same as we can also displaying floating point numbers in different representation. Floating point या decimal number को represent करने के लिए generally three format specifiers available हैं: %f, %d, sorry, %f, %e, and %g. We are discussing one by one in details about these three format specifiers. In case of %f, any decimal number will be displayed in default precision is 6 digit, means some number or integer value, some digits are. After decimal point, we are representing just exactly 6 decimal digits. Like that, default precision is 6 digits according to %f. Therefore, here we are supplying value of x is nothing but 268.25, like that. Whenever this number is going to be displayed, it is printed same 268.25, but the default precision is 6 digit, therefore 4 extra 0 will be padded at trailing part, like that. This is the first output according to first printf. Next one, what will happen whenever we are displaying same value again by using %d. Jab same value %d ke through display, then %d means exponent representation. Default representation is decimal point of period representation. But here we are displaying same value by using %d. But the value of x is available as 268.25. in decimal representation. How to converting this value into equivalent exponent representation or floating point representation, normalized floating point? According to floating point representation, normalized floating point, decimal point will be shifted on the left position just after first positive digit. Here we are moving point in left position two times. Suppose that if we are having some number as 2.25, this same number can be written as 2.5 multiplied by 10. There is no difference, because whenever this 2.5 multiplied by 10, then again it becomes like a 25. Similarly, जब डेसिमल पॉइंट लेफ्ट हैंड डायरेक्शन में मूव करें, देन इसके इसमें मल्टीप्लिकेशन किससे हुआ, मल्टीप्लाई बाई, इट इज इक्वलेंट टू 2.6825 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 10 टू द पावर, हाउ मेनी टाइम्स इज दिस नंबर मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 10, टू टाइम्स 10 मल्टीप्लाई बाई 10, बिकॉज हियर टू डिजिट्स आर शिफ्टेड ऑन द लेफ्ट पोजिशंस. Therefore, 10 multiplied by 10 is equivalent to 100, and 100 is equivalent to 10 to the power 2. 10 to the power 2. Then, equivalent exponent representation is 2.6825. Again, default format is, according to default precision, is 6 up to 6 decimal places. Therefore, we are inserting 2 times 0. Next one, e to the power, first of all we are writing sign of the power. Here power is positive number, therefore it is represented by plus sign. Then power is 2. Power will be represented in 2 digits, therefore 2 is preceding by 0. This is the default format of displaying any value in the form of exponent representation. According to that format, current output is displayed as 2.6825 00 e plus 02. This is the output of second printf functions. What is the return value of this printf? What is the return value of previous printf? As we seen, according to previous printf, how many symbols are printed here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Therefore, this function will return 10. So, what is the result of second printf or output of second printf? How many digits are printed here or how many symbols are printed? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11 12 11 12. Therefore, total numbers return value of second printf is 12, but we are not storing this return value for the sake of completions. Next one, third printf. Third case mein number displayed by using %g. %g ke through koi bhi number display hua exactly available number of precision or fixed dynamic precision. Here we are not supplying any precision default, as we seen in case of percent of or percent d, default precision is 6, but in case of percent g, default precision is number of available digits just after decimal point. Here we are supplying value of x like 268.25. Here default precision is fixed number of precision 2, means here number is displayed same as given format, there is no conversion performed, like exact number of decimal places. Here number is displayed in the form of exact number of decimal places. Next printf, again here we are supplying some values (25e3). This is equivalent to 25 10 to the power 3, but in case of exponent representation, decimal point must available after first positive digit, is like that 2.5. whenever point is available there, therefore we must multiply this number again by 10. Therefore final value becomes 2.5 multiplied by 10 to the power 4 in first case. Then this number will be multiplied how many times? 4 times by 10. Therefore, sorry, here there is no need of representing exponent because number is already available in exponent. Therefore, we must multiply 2.5 multiply by 10 to the power 3. Therefore, this number will become 500. Correct. Therefore, final message displayed in that case 250.20 according to %f, message displayed as 2500.00 exact 6 decimal places. Next one, %d, number is displayed in same format like 25.00 as a previous format, then e sign is plus 03. In that case 03. Next one, according to %g, %g ke according number display karein exactly available decimal place means 2500. This is the final result of that example.